Hello guys, welcome back to the series of shell scripting for the beginners. Till now we have seen introduction and the first script to print the hello world. In this lecture we will see what is the variables and how we can put the comments in our script. So first we will see what is the system variables. So these system variables are the set of dynamic named values stored within the systems that are used by the applications launched in the shells or the subshells. So these variables are stored inside the system, that's why they are called as system variables. Let's see what are the system variables are there. I will give few examples only, like bash, pwd, bash version, home. So these are the system variables and we can use these variables in our scripts. So let's try to write a script. So you know what is the first step while writing the script: hash bang slash bin slash bash. So this is the very first step while writing your script. And you know, we use echo command to print the strings on the terminal, and similarly we can use this echo command to print the variable values on the terminal. So let's say I want to print bash variable on the terminal using echo. I will use echo and capital bash. So just using bash will not print the actual value of the bash here. It will print string bash on the terminal if you use echo and the bash. If you want to print the value of the variable, you need to use this dollar sign before the variable. Like in C we use percent %d or percent %c to print the variable values. We need to use this dollar sign before the variable name to print its value on the terminal. Let's save this and print . We know how to execute the script. So this dollar bash will print the path of your bash. So this is the path slash bin slash bash. You can see here we have included the path of our shell in our script also. So this bash will print the path to your shell. Suppose you want to print your home directory path, you can use echo. Dollar is compulsory and capital home. Let's say another variable pwd, so dollar pwd. And if you want to check your bash version, you can use echo dollar bash underscore version. And let's run this script. So this bash will print the path to your shell. This will print home directory. This pwd will print the current directory or the directory in which we are working currently, and bash underscore version will print bash version. So let's run this script. So first line will print the path to your shell. This is the home directory path. This pwd means present working directory where we are working currently. So this is the path to our pwd, and this is the version of our bash. So this is how we can use the system variables in the scripts. And don't forget to add these dollar sign before using any variable. In next lecture we will see user variables and how to read the values from the command line.